like the video and subscribe
for this wonderful looking cookie.
All right, I'm on a brand new account, and I'm gonna show you guys how I can make 10,000 gold super easily. First thing I'm going to do is actually get myself some amount of gold. It's that way I can actually, you know, do something inside of the game, because right now I can't do anything. So let me just get a little bit of gold. All right, so I got myself a little bit of gold, but it's not enough. But don't worry, I can use codes to my advantage. And by the end of this video, I'm gonna have myself my very own gold grinding machine that's going to allow me to make thousands of gold. And it's gonna be happening fast. I'm literally gonna do this within under 20 minutes. So now that I actually got this 50 gold right here, I'm going to make my way into the shop and buy this hinge block. And I'm just gonna get a little bit more gold in my pocket before I actually start making the thousands. Give me that item. Don't mind if I do. I just redeemed another code. And using this code, I'm actually using this quest right here, which is the quest that gives the most amount of gold. I'm just gonna use this to just fly to the end using only these items from codes to just get myself 1,000 free gold. And then I'm gonna work from there. Looking good so far. I'm about to get myself a 3,000 gold that can give me a boost. Keep in mind, guys, I'm not going to be doing quests the entire video. I'm just getting myself a solid base, an actual better creation that can make me passive gold, because it's all about that passive income, baby. Let's be real here. And just like that, 1,000 gold. I'll also claim the chest just to get a free extra 100 gold as well. Now, with this gold that I just got, I'm going to hurry up because there's a state. Wait a second. Wait, pause. Wait, look at my gold. It's 1111. What the heck? I've never had that happen. I think I should just switch accounts now. I think I'm done on this account. Next step, what I'm gonna do is go straight to the shop, and I'm gonna buy myself, I'm gonna do just 3 cannons here. Actually, we can do 4. All right, here we go. We're spending 320 gold on 4 cannons, but it's gonna be worth it because I am actually going to do something with these cannons. All right, so what I've actually done is I've attached the firework with some blocks on it, with some cannons on it, and now what I'm actually gonna do is make my way inside of the stages, because I have to go to this stage secret that's going to make me thousands of gold. I have just got to hope that the stage does not respawn, and this electricity stage is not good either. Please no, please no, please, 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 I beg you. I beg you. Please, 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 please. And okay, now we need to go super low. We have to go super low into this stage just because all right, we're in. We're in. We're good. We're good. All right, this is good. It did not respawn. We are chilling right now. Okay, so now what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to use these cannons to actually shoot the crystals on the wall. All right, now that we've actually shot some of the crystals, I can just switch between the cannons because I bought some many of them. You can actually do this with just one cannon. You don't need multiple. It just takes a little bit longer if you use just one. Also, make sure don't activate the firework, because I'm scared that I'm gonna activate the firework. Do not do that. And we just have to shoot about 12 crystals on the wall. Ow. Oh my gosh, that could have been bad. That could have been really, really bad. All right, it's fine. We're still doing good. And there we go. All right, we got it. All right, so now that it's actually doing this, now it's gonna bring me inside the secret area. Don't mind if I do. And what the? Oh gosh, wait. Oh, wait, I have a jump boost. Oh, no, I don't. Never mind. Okay, I need to get rid of this. All right, I'm letting go of that, and I'm now going inside of the secret. Now, I have to find the crystals that are inside of this area, so that way I can actually use them, you know, activate the secret, so I can actually get these portals here. And wow, I just went into a circle. Just kidding. There's actually going to be one right behind this portal right here. Don't mind if I do. Yes, there is the orange one. Let's go. I'm going to grab this right here, and I'm going to take this all the way back. Don't worry, guys. Stay tuned, because we're just getting into the gold glitch. I can bring this crystal all the way back to the main area like so, and now I actually have to go back in for the other two crystals, which I'm not entirely too sure where they are, but I'm gonna find. All right, so we just got our 4 portals. We got our 200 gold. Okay, it's looking pretty good so far, except I don't have the tool I need, so I'm gonna have to get some more gold. Problem is, I'm at 1,000 gold, and I need a specific tool before I can do what I need it to do. Well, Fusion, you know what that means. You might have to get a few more quests done, but I'm telling you guys, in just a second, we're gonna make the gold back. So basically what I just did, my video was on pause. I don't know why, as I started up the dragon quest and did the dragon quest strat and just literally made 600 gold easily. I'm gonna do this one to make 450 real fast. I just needed 2,500 gold. So I'm gonna get the find me quest activated here, because this one's super easy, especially how I can just use this method right here to make this extremely easy on myself. So I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna claim this thing as well. Come here, block. Come here. Here we go. Got you right there. And then I'm gonna fly this way. Oh wait, it goes on top of the flag post. I forgot about that one. Come on. Come here, butter block. Let's go. All right, we got that one. And then the last location's over here. I'm gonna fly. But I'm about to make another 450 gold, which I'm almost at my goal that I want to be at. So it's actually looking pretty good. All right, so once I actually touch this block right here, I'm gonna go down just like this, and I'm just going to grab this. Don't mind if I do. And boom, that is another 450 gold. Oh my goodness. The The ramp quest also gives me 350. Like, I'm about to unlock a tool without, like, ever, like, touching the end. I only went to the end once in this video, and it was for another quest. But literally all I'm gonna do for this one is go up here, get this done, and then I'm almost at my goal in which I need to be at, and then I can start making my very own AFK farm. So I'm just gonna go like this, place that down, and I'm gonna sit right about here, place this hinge just like that, delete the seat, and I'm just gonna go down. I'm just gonna go down and fly down just like this. I have to make my way inside of this little fruit loop right here, and just like so, I'm gonna fly through it. There we go, 350 gold just like that, and we also are getting some blocks along the way. All right, so now we actually have that. All I need is now 300 more gold. That's literally all I need. I mean, I could just go to the end, but I feel like I could just load up the target quest real fast because this literally is so easy as well. Like, guys, these quests are so easy, especially with the items you can get from a starter account. Like, it's so easy. All right, here we go. I'm just gonna boost up like this. Don't mind if I do. Keep boosting, and I'm going up and grab that. All right, there's another 200, and all I need is literally 5 more gold. And guess what, guys? Guess what? All I have to do is go to my settings and then type equal sign and then D just like that, and I got it. All right, so now I have 2,500 gold. I have enough for the property tool. I'm gonna buy that because I need the property tool. So I just got the property tool. It's literally that easy, but that's not what the glitch is. Now we have the property tool. We can now do the glitch that I wanted to do. So you guys can see inside of my inventory, I have plenty of blocks to deal this with. And you guys seen me get all the blocks. I got 122 snow blocks. I got 4 portals. This is perfect. And I got the property tool. So this is all I need now. So now we basically have everything. I'm just going to be using my main account just because, I mean, I like my main account better. But one thing you guys do need after a couple hours before recording the last clip. First of all, I lost access to that Roblox account, so I don't think I'm ever getting it back. And also, you are going to need a wheel to do this. So you have to buy the car pack, which is inside of the shop here, for 700 gold. But all you have to do is just go to the end literally 7 times. That's literally not that bad. Or, in fact, you could just finish out the quest, which could pay that in literally like 5 minutes. Anyway, you guys get the point. Because the soccer quest pays 300 gold, and the cloud pays 100, and the box pays 800. Like, you'd be able to complete that easy. Anyway, you're just gonna need a wheel. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to be using Waz. If you guys don't know who Waz is, he's another build about YouTuber. I'm now going to be using all the stuff that we just got on the other account to build our own AFK grinder, but I'm only going to be using the stuff that I unlocked there. That way you guys can see you can do this on a new account super easy. So I'm gonna have anchor block turned on just like this, and I'm going to go right about there. I'm gonna place that there, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab the snow blocks like we had earlier. So I'm gonna grab the snow blocks because we had 100 of them. We're gonna keep it anchored, by the way. We're gonna place 50 blocks. So we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then we're gonna grab our other wheel that we actually got from the pack here, and we're going to place it so it's a little bit like on the half of the block. And then we're going to take our other blocks here, and we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 2 down. Once again, huge shout out to Waz for this method. We're going to place another block right about there, and then we're just gonna place a portal right here on the smack of the end of it, just like so. All right, so now that we actually have that, I'm gonna go over. I'm just gonna save this thing real fast just because I don't want it to lose it. And then all we're gonna do is, since we actually did the find me quest, we actually have the glue block from this right here. We got 25 of them. I now actually have to transport a portal over to the middle of the stages here. So I'm gonna go like this, and then I'm gonna place a seat on it as well, like so. And then we're going to go like this. We're going to place a glue block. We're then going to place a hinge, like so. Make sure all this stuff right here that we just placed is unanchored. Delete that. And then boom, we're off. We are off. Wait, whoa. Why is it being so weird? Wait, why is it being like this? Okay, you know what? It's working, but this feels so weird. What the heck? If you guys could only understand what this feels like right now. This is not like the normal average portal transportation. And keep in mind, I'm not using any other tools besides the property tool that we unlocked. So keep that in mind. And we're just gonna place this portal. Woo! You should relax. We're just gonna place portal right about here. We're just gonna anchor. All right, we're literally just gonna anchor like that. All right, we're just gonna delete that. All right, so we don't have to worry about all that. We have that portal anchored now. And then all we're gonna do is just get a switch for 50 gold, because you are gonna need a switch for this, just saying. But that's 50 gold. That's absolutely nothing. This is so doable on a new account, guys. Like, it's not even fun. All right, so now we actually got our lever right here, or our switch. I forgot to do one main thing here. With this giant thing we have, I'm gonna make sure that collision is turned off and that this wheel torque is set to green, just like this. And then we're also going to make sure that this wheel right here, this is where the property tool, this is where we needed it, so we can actually change the properties and stuff. We're gonna change this to 5 speed on this specific wheel right here. All right, so now I think we just activate this thing. All right, we'll actually have to unanchor anchor everything for this thing to actually work, but let's see if it works here. I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to unanchor it, but I did anyway, so hopefully it doesn't break on me. So now if I reset, we now made ourselves a spawn catcher, which then teleports us inside of the first stage, which then theoretically we should get about 30 gold. And right here, I think we got it just like this. Hello game, are we gonna respawn? And then it just grabs me again, 36 gold, and it's gonna bring me through the first stage again, and then I'm just gonna keep on getting 36 gold. And you literally just leave this on for however long you want. Like, it's literally this simple, and it's gonna respawn me just like this. I could literally just go eat a bag of Doritos and come back and literally have thousands of gold. So I just did a timer on this, and about every 20 seconds you're making 36 gold inside of the game, which is 108 gold per minute, which is not bad at all, which is 6,000 gold per hour. And if we times that by 24, this will actually pay 155,000 gold in just 24 hours of using this simple grinder right here. It's literally make you thousands of gold. You could do it on a new account. I did this you could probably set this thing up within honestly 30 minutes of starting up a new account. Like, I might have over exaggerated it. I did say like 15 minutes, but it's more like 30. I mean, realistically, it's like 30 minutes because you had to buy the wheel, which is like an extra 700 gold or whatever. It's not that much, but building it, getting it all set up, I mean, it's a very, very easy process. It's very simple steps. And yeah, the only time consuming part, I will say, was literally getting the portals. And you can actually have your friends help you with the portals and also help you with the quest as well to make it go by faster. You could probably get this thing set up in less than 15 to 20 minutes. You could get this grinder set up and inside of the game. Make sure you guys go ahead and like the video and subscribe. And once again, huge shout out to Waz for creating this AFK grinder design inside of the game. I'll see you guys all inside of the next one. Peace out and goodbye.